I've been a music artist since I was, I want to say, 11, 12 years old. That was the first time that I really was introduced into the music. And ever since then, I've been dropping mixtapes and songs ever since. And in that way and along that journey, Tsunami Media was created.